Fucking Dickie Boy. Dickie Boy. I got nothing to say about that. You interrupt me all the time. But I think he is kind of a little bit, you know what I mean.
Alright, we got our first taker on the 50-50 raffle. The prize is $2.50 so far. Watch out. Woo! So get your raffle tickets over here, $50 ticket or six for $5. You got $10 shirts. Make sure you are tipping your bartender, Chris. She works her ass off in this. Coming in a couple minutes, our Sean right here at Big Bar Radio. So stay tuned. Shit. 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 guitar pick?
He
got a guitar pick.
Want
one
more
place? Guitar pick, anybody? Come on. Does anyone have a guitar pick?
Yeah,
guitar pick. Motherfuckers don't listen, huh? All right, you guys ready for another round? I think Lurches. I don't know if anyone at the bar is actually paying attention to that. Keep reminding you, okay, shirts on sale, 50-50 raffle in the back there. My little station there. Coming up next, he's going to start right now. This is Artist Sean. You might hear him on Big Bar Radio very often. He's going to be playing some shit for you, so hope you guys enjoy it. Without further ado,
nice and mellow.
There you go. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, it's not your Sean, it's our Sean.
What's up, motherfuckers?
How's
it going? How's everybody doing tonight? All right. Glad to see everybody out here giving up much love to Big Bar Radio. You know that we are all the time.
All the time!
All right. Where's Mr. D. Ethan Decay? Mr. D. Ethan Decay. I have with me a mascot that I keep on my front porch to discourage folks from stepping foot on it. I have with me Mini D. Ethan Decay. All right, you guys ready to fucking rock and roll?
Hard to get so low.
The grand got a job to do. He might fulfill his mission and see his pain be his greatest ambition. But I hope he'll survive in this world of competition. Surely God's and our ammunition. Is jailed.
Yeah. Yeah. Everyone at the bar, come on, show up some support and get over here. Come over here, get over your porch side. Let's fucking rock and roll, bitches. Everyone at the bar to hang out and play the game. Get your asses over here, show up on the martial arts club. Come on.
You guys have no idea. I've had like 2 hours sleep in the past 48 hours. I worked all day long. I just raced from a surprise 80th birthday party for my grandmother all the way up in freaking Monroe. And I got here just in the nick of time. Hey, for grandmas! Alright, I'm gonna do a song that Jesse's been wanting me to play, and I keep fucking denying him of that. So, this one is called SDP.
Oh, that I need. Look at all the love we found. Oh, oh. Well, I won't run and pull a wall jack move. Then love hook all that Kingston sound. Oh, oh. Still, I got my yellow cap and this wooden baseball bat. And if T3 still got my back, then I've got all that I need. Look at all the love we found. Oh, I won't run, pull a one jack move. That love with all that Kingston sound.
Really?
doing. Shut the fuck up, Lurch!
Yo, for 2 hours? For 2 hours sleep, you're doing fucking awesome.
Yeah!
Give it up to our Sean! Sean Hudson, killing it so far. I like seeing more people over here, that's good. Like, I guess my message got across. Everyone over there, come on. Get over here, this is where the fun is.
Everybody join in. Everybody hold hands. No, not everybody. You have to teach me the ways of the matter. That matter. All right. What are we looking at here?
Yeah, so you're going to get that same type of feeling. But this is different.
All right.
Oh, man.
I'm just thinking because in the
And thank you, Nick, for paddling.
Nicky boy! Fuck you!
To Big Bar Radio for doing it all the time. Without them, we wouldn't have as much fun as we fucking do. Alright? Big ups to PBR for making all things in life possible. Good up to PBR through what they do, all good things are made. Alright, I'm gonna do one more and then I believe we have Mr. D. Ethan Decay. Gonna get it a little darker in here. I mean, there's like this whole Christmas spirit thing. And it's about to get pretty dark. Fuck Christmas! Alright, thank you, Big Bar Radio. All right,
right, you guys all enjoy the rest of your evening. I'm sure you guys are gonna get fucked up hard tonight. All right?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children who should not be in the club of all ages. This is Tommy fucking Doomsday from Big Bar Radio. Give yourselves a big round of applause for participating in Sing Along with Sean. All right. Woo! Seriously, that gang vocals, serious shit. We recorded it. I also want to give a quick shout out. I would like some crowd participation on this one, people. Ladies and gentlemen, in the back there with that shiny little fancy camera, the big man with the tiny camera. That is designated fucking Dave. From 3,000 miles away in sunny Southern California, now in chilly New England. And for designated Dave, in the honor of the designated one making his pilgrimage to CT to support our music, I would like to have the audience participate in a massive Hacksaw Jim Duggan hoe for that man right there. Everybody, on the count of three, you say ho. Ready? One, two, three. Ho! Tough guy. Yeah. And now that we got that silliness out of the way, I would like to bring it down a notch for 666. Because the next act of the evening is Darkness himself, D. Ethan Decay. Ethan Decay is about to play some shit for you motherfuckers, and if you don't like it, I'll kick your asses. And I don't mean that. I love you guys. But seriously, D's gonna sit. We're gonna lower the mic. We're gonna get it set up. Enjoy.
All right, so obviously we're off and running here at our one-year anniversary. And I want to ask you guys in the crowd a question. Are you guys having a good time so far? I heard like five of you. I heard five of you, seriously, that's all you got? Are you guys having a good time? All right,
now you don't sound like a bunch of punk bitches. Come on.
Yeah, that's much fucking best.
CT is way harder than that. Right here tonight, we got so many more coming up than just the Decay himself.
50-50 raffle and shirts on sale in the back.
The shirts look stylish, they fit the boots perfectly.
Everyone over there, I've been saying it all night, no one's been listening. Oh, I see a few of you. So come over here on the dark side and dwell in it. Dwell in it with your boy.
What the fuck is up, Dewey?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's about to get much more dark.
It is Ethan Decay.
You guys know the Christmas Carol, Ebenezer Scrooge?
Well, listen, I'm gonna fucking do it my style. Yeah. D. Ethan Decay.
Yeah. Where's Miss Alyssa?
Alyssa Marie, take the stage.
Once upon a time, there was a lost soul named Damien. No hope, no faith, no fear, no anything. A big ball of nothingness, existing in a nothing world. Until one day, he met his chosen angel.
In the shadow.
So the dream angel told Damien that she was going to show him three visions to help him understand his life and his calling much better. The first vision was in the form of a girl he had never seen before, and as soon as he looked in his eyes, he remembered another lifetime on a different astral plane. And there were both angels flying in the heavens. But God, because they loved each other so much, cast Damien out into the world of men. This is called When We Were Angels. Get ready, it's the best part of the trip. Thank you.
This one is called Lucifer.
As I'm all told.
vision, that last vision that the dream angel showed Damien was a future vision. Once again, they were in the dark cavern, but no longer was there sorrow and tears. Now there was anger and hatred, a call for revenge. So Lucifer himself looked at me, and this is what he said.
There was
There is beauty in the darkness.
I was gonna play a different song of things gonna work. So I can't because I have to be so close. I have to see what I'm playing. I will try it anyway. What the hell? Anyways, as you're laying there all snug as a bug in a rug on Christmas Eve, you hear a noise at your window. Better hope it's Jack Frost. If you hear a hoofs on your roof, better hope it's Santa Claus. Better hope it's not the Reaper.
Darkness, Lord of the Underworld, assistant with catering And also, he's the guy that, you know, deals with the soul-stealing contracts in the music industry.
Basically, this woman was the solo representation of Mr. D from the K. Are you guys having a good time so far?
Yeah!
I want to thank you guys for showing up fucking early, man. It's only fucking 8 o'clock. Really? Look around, man. This is awesome. Thank you guys so much. It's a testament to, really, it's a true testament to the support you've been getting this last year. I love every one of you guys. I put my heart and soul into this fucking company. As does Tommy Doomsday.
I don't have a soul.
You don't.
Or a heart.
Well, you have a heart.
Lies.
I've seen it.
Dick.
I have seen
liar.
It.
Liar.
Get over.
What's going on, guys? This is Big Bar Radio's 1 year anniversary. Thank you all for making it out here tonight. I even got some people I didn't expect to show up. I got It's your boy! Nichols coming with his entourage of lovely ladies, as usual.
Our host of the Connecticut Hip Hop Underground.
We got
Wednesday
Tony Iommi right
Big Bar
here.
Radio.
When was that, Wednesday night?
If you guys are hip-hop fans, stick around, we got some hip-hop coming up.
Speaking of hip-hop, I got the spirit of hip-hop himself in the building tonight, so Torius over at the bar.
Oh, I see you! Give it up for Torius. Recently just got out of the hospital with a collapsed lung. Satorius, of course, from the band Political Fucking Animals. And if you don't know them, you fucking should, seriously.
Political Animals! Give it up for Political Animals, even though they're not playing tonight. What the fuck was that, people? Come on. Yeah. All right, let's have a couple more drinks, shall we? Dunbar, shut the hell up and take this microphone.
And make sure you tip Chrissy over there. She's tip working Chrissy. Hard. Give it up for Chrissy at the bar.
Give it up for Chrissy. Not to mention, Chrissy came today with a Big Bar Make a Scene shirt going on. Somehow throughout the course of the day it got destroyed and somebody burned it. So she needs to buy another one. Give her some extra tips, guys. Come on.
Seriously. Give it up to her. She's actually worked every single Big Bar Radio show here at Dewey's Pub. Seriously, that's a fucking working girl right there doing her thing. Make sure you tip her walking and on her fucking feet for the next, like, you know, literally like 6 hours or some shit. We're going at 2 o'clock. It's only fucking 8 o'clock.
Are you guys tired? Is that why you're talking?
Hey,
you guys suck.
Yeah!
I'm not awake yet. We're going to wake you up in a couple minutes here. We're going to get Nick from Catalyst up here. He's going to play some shit for you.
Yeah!
Then I'll be joining him. Don't tell our Sean about that.
Yeah!
And,
no one saw that, right?
And then after me and Nick, there's going to be some Traumatized. And then after Traumatized, I don't know what the fuck's going on.
I believe it's
not up to it. I broke your guitar. Sweet.
So, you guys having a good time or what?
Yeah!
I have to say, I'm happy to start seeing people come over to the stage.
Hold on, it feels good. One second. I've heard my 60-year-old father yell louder than you fucks. Come on.
Are you having a good time?
Shut the fuck up now!
Now, if anyone wants to find anyone from the existence of Tommy Doomsday, these two right here. Give it up for Tommy's parents, seriously. He is a resident fucking oddball, crazy motherfucking dude, you know, doing it up. Stay tuned, Catalyst is up next, and then some Tommy Doomsday. We have a 50-50 raffle. So far, only $5 so far through, so we're gonna be splitting $2.50. The only ticket holder is Lurch right now. If you want some 50-50 raffle tickets, see me in the back. Of course, we have some shirts on sale. You can see them right here. Because seriously, if you want a scene, this is exactly what Big Bar Radio is all about. You can look around the entire bar and see the shirts. If you want a scene, you're making a scene. And we are making a fucking scene right here at Dewey's Pub. And every single day on Big Bar Radio. Again, give it up to my boy Designated Dave from Southern California. Come out here special just for this event. Not only that, we have a lot of birthdays to celebrate today. Designated Dave being one of them. He actually spent his birthday, his 30th birthday, on a plane to get here to Connecticut for this event. So give it up for Designated Dave. Also, Arshawn just celebrated his birthday as well. He just played a couple seconds ago. Arshawn, Sean Hudson. Happy birthday to Sean Hudson. And also, his girlfriend Sarah is also celebrating her birthday. So give it them over there now. Stay tuned. We got Catalyst coming up next. Go ahead, Dickie Boy. Do your thing.
This is Nick from Catalyst. I'm just saying, I don't talk that much, so everyone's probably thinking I'm a creeper. But, yeah, I'm a creeper. I just wanted to shout out to Traumatized setting up right now behind me. Shout out to Big Bar Radio and Mind's Eye Entertainment. If it wasn't for them, we really wouldn't be here. Or Dewey's. Anyway, can someone buy me a fucking shot before I get on stage, please? Anybody? One person? One shot?
Dickie Boy begging for shots, really?
Just one shot.
There's a lot of birthdays. I had to go get my cheat sheet because there's a lot of birthdays. Designated day, of course, Southern California. Give it up. It's your boy. Chuck Nichols' birthday as well. Of course, again, R. Sean and Sarah. Joe Miller from Peasants and Kings. They're going to be coming up a little bit later. His birthday. The drummer of the band O'Sekmek, also coming up a little bit later. Our friend Stacy, she has an awesome hat. Where's Stacy? There she is. Happy birthday, Stacy. Maddie, who actually bartends here at Dewey's Pub, it's her birthday as well. There's a lot of funny birthdays. And then also Ryland from Yes Please, who's performing soon as well, right here at Dewey's Pub. It's his birthday as well. And of course, it is Big Bar Radio's first birthday ever at the stroke of midnight. I love my people up front. We got Jesse Merch, and of course, Tom Doomsday, my boy Chuck Nichols. I love you guys. Thank you guys for coming out early. Seriously, this is so fucking awesome to see you guys here so early. Thank you for coming out and supporting the Connecticut-based independent music scene, because that is what we're all about here on Big Bar Radio. And, seriously, take some time. If you're bored on a computer or something, come check us out. We have archives of every single show. We have shows almost every single day.
Where can we check out the shows that we missed?
BigBarRadio.com, and you can check it out in
the archive.
All about the archive. So if you missed anything, a weekly show is checked out in the archive. Without further ado, we got our boy Nick over here from Catalyst. You need to set up still. Talk about not following the 5 P's, proper planning prevents poor performance. Dickie Boy. All right, we'll give you a couple minutes, Dickie Boy, and we'll fucking bring you some Nick from Catalyst. What? And then, of course, our own Tommy Doomsday just joined this band, so you're going to get a nice little treat during this set. I'm going to call it crazy. Oh, make sure you check out the video for that on the big on YouTube. But make sure you sit up there, Dickie Boy. Dom, give me some fucking tunes for fillers. Let's fucking do this. Tommy, what was that?
I said,
Much better.
I'm down, baby. Oh, this is how it's played. I'm tripping out on stage like I'm skipping up to game. I'm a
Thank you.
Nick from Catalyst, motherfuckers.
Big Bar Radio and Mind's Eye, I love you guys. I love everybody here in this fucking bar. This is ridiculous that everyone is like crying. Anyway, this is to a certain somebody who said that Catalyst sounds like a Nickelback cover band.
I just
wanted to say you can go fuck yourself.
Right.
And if you ever think you could come up against Catalyst like that again, buddy, nah.
We'll poop on you!
Fuck yeah, exactly. That!
Because just so everybody knows, this is just like a heads up to everybody. Like, I don't mean to sound like a cocky fuck or anything like that. But that song, Call It Crazy, that everybody heard on YouTube, that was just me and Tommy. That was no band.
Just us.
Just me and Tommy. Drums, vocals, everything, bass, everything. Anyway, yeah, so here we go.
And we're not Nickelback!
I'll say it again because I cut out. You guys enjoying making Catalyst?
Yeah!
I think Lunch is.
I'm glad everybody's enjoying the music.
Lunch is definitely having a good time.
I love baseball!
Here we go. Here we go. A little more music shit. As if that electric shit wasn't good enough. Want to hear it? Here it goes.
Here it goes.
You're the same age. You're just getting old.
Anyway, this one, this is called Sweep It or Something. Anybody who's been listening to my really crappy YouTube videos, you will probably know the song then. But if not, here it goes.
Thank you.
Tommy Doomsday, where the fuck are you?
Tommy Doomsday says, happy fucking birthday, Big Bar. Listen to that, that's loud as shit. I think I'm gonna piss or something. All right, ladies and gents. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm aware my mother is in the house this evening, and I'm going to apologize. I'm going to apologize for anything I say that might be offensive to her, because I love my mother, and even bad men love their mother.
I think what Tommy tries to say is every bad boy has a soft side.
So this next song that we're going to say, Mom, you should probably put in the earplugs. It's very abrasive. It's called... You guys will probably know the words and want to sing along. It's,
you know what? Don't even
you'll know once we start playing.
Yeah, if you know the lyrics, sing along, everybody. If you don't, it's okay. You'll learn shortly.
Thank you very much, Mr. Thumper. All right, here we go. This one.
This is a song for the ladies.
For the fellas. I need more guitar. More cowbell, you fucks. Can you guys hear my guitar? Sound check, check. That's me, we good? Four people can hear my guitar, excellent, here we go.
I'm all the way back here.
This is a song for the feedback. 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 Lots of it. It's ominous. There we go. This is a song for the ladies. But fellas in Dewey's Pub, listen close.
Don't always have to fuck your mother. In fact, sometimes that's not what you do. Sometimes you got some dicks in love. Fucking give us some smooches too. Sometimes you got to squeeze. Sometimes you got to say please. Sometimes you got to say hey, I'm gonna fuck you softly. I'm gonna screw you gently. I'm gonna call you discreetly. Then you say, hey, I brought you flowers. Then you say, wait a minute, Sally, I think I got something in my teeth. Could you get it out for me? That's fucking teamwork. What's your favorite position? That's cool with me, it's not my favorite, but I'll do it for you. What's your favorite dish? I'm not gonna cook it, but I'll order it from Santa Bar. And then I'm gonna love you completely. And then I'll fucking fuck you discreetly. And then I'll fucking mow you completely. But then I'm gonna fuck you.
Just a notch, just a notch. Okay, ready?
I love it.
in sunshine since I don't know when I've been stuck in Folsom Prison, but in time keeps dragging on. That train keeps rolling, all down the sand. Yeah. Tommy
fucking Tuesday!
When I was just a baby, my mom told me, son, always be a good boy.
Nick from Catalyst. It's fucking Nick from Catalyst, okay? Real quick, while I got a couple minutes, I want to thank each and every one of you fucks that's in this building, and all the people outside smoking, and all the people down the street that aren't even here because I like them anyway. I like Stop and Shop because they give me my cheese. But, tonight is not just any freaking night. It's not your normal situational thing. This is Big Bar Radio's 1 year anniversary, meaning we've done this for an entire year. Does anybody in the building know who Scotty B is? Scott Blakeman. Scotty B. Are you guys that have been listening for this last year know that in the first stages of Big Bar Radio, Scotty B said he was going to shave off his creep stash live on air.
This didn't happen.
So he got a chop. This year, yesterday, last night, I stuffed Scotty B's face full of shaving cream and he took that creep stash off. Yeah! That means things are coming full circle. We have designated Dave, who's been listening for fucking 300 something days. Oh, look at Scotty B with his fresh fucking lip. Designated Dave has been listening for the last year, and 3,000 miles away, he's been our biggest supporter, even more than some of the guys here in CT. So let's give it up for DT!
Yeah!
Yo, look at this fucking shirt, dude. That shit is dope. Look at the pinstripes on that. I'm not gonna say anything, might as well. Sorry, did I match with my hand? Never mind, guys. I'm being vain. Ow! This next track we're about to play is called Call It Crazy.
Out of tune.
Sounds out of tune. Let's take a moment to adjust ourselves. Everybody, you can adjust yourselves at this time. Make sure your shit's swinging in the right direction. Somebody back there holding on, I hear you. We got you, we got you. And don't forget to tip your bartender.
Woo! Yeah!
That one right there, that son of a bitch right there, I heard it. It's that G string. Why is it always the G string? How fucking coincidental is that? Fucks everything up, the G string. You guys know what I'm talking about. You girls, you guys, we all know about the G string. It's close enough, fuck it. Alright, this next song is never been played before again. I want to thank Reverend Dom of the Church of Sinners in the back for running the sound this evening. Yeah, you know what's going on? Yeah! Alright, I'm gonna have him run the track now. Ready? Give me some knuckles, motherfucker. Dom, kick it! Dom, kick it! Dom, kick it! Alright, there we go. Ready? Oh, that's Nick. For Nick and Nick. We fucking rocked it, right, guys?
Yeah!
Alright, you're not taking this from me, bastard. They just rocked so hard. Everyone, Catalyst. Really? Really?
I want to thank my father for coming out tonight because I love you and you made me. And so did you. They're sorry. I swear to God, they're sorry. I love you guys. Thank you for coming. You're beautiful, Mom. I love you with all my heart. You. Yo, I'm 23 years old and it's still fucking cool to say I love you to my parents, bitches. Yeah, show your parents some love. What's up? I'm about to whip out some guitar and play some shit for you fucks. I hope you like it, because if you don't, I'm sorry.
You know what? If you don't like it, you can get the fuck out of here! No, no. But seriously, please stay. Please stay. Please stay. Please stay. That I don't ever play because I try to be not emo.
I don't understand why everybody's walking away. Tommy Doomsday is still fucking playing.
Get the fuck out of here if you don't like it, bastards. I don't care if you're here. I think they heard the word emo, and then they ran away.
Come on, everybody get back in. Jesus
Christ. Hey, Dunbar. I know you care if they're here, and I care if they're here too, but I just want to tell them to get the fuck out of here!
Get the fuck out of here!
Pathetic, guys. Okay, but I am really going to bring it to a down point of the evening. Ready? This song is dedicated to somebody that I may or may not have met yet. If I haven't met you yet, I hope you hear it in the future. So, here it goes.
After you, Chief.
Yeah, that's right.
I'll stand up with you.
fucking infomercial of like, no, I mean, tell me some ridiculous problems. Now they got a quick way to get it.
The seasons are changing and the waves are crashing and stars are falling over us. Days grow shorter and nights grow longer. I can show you I'll be the one. I will never let you fall. I'm so glad even if Satan sent me to heaven, 'cause you're my height, my love, my true love, my whole heart. Please don't throw that away, 'cause I'm here for you. Please don't walk away.
I might be mistaken, but I've seen my boy Justin Sane over here from one of the hardest bands tonight, Osekvik, singing it all.
Get the fuck out of here, Justin. Where you at, you piece of shit?
Osekvik is coming on tonight, you pieces of shit. Prepare your first pussies.
This is a shit. Thank you for coming out.
I love you guys. I just gotta abuse you a little bit, you know? Next act is Traumatized. We're gonna give them a couple minutes to take the stage. We got a surprise for you, fucks. Yeah!
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 Woo!
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna take a breather, a drink, and a smoke. If anybody needs me, I'll be fucking the fuck off. Get the fuck out of here!
Get the fuck out of here!
Catalyst with Tommy Doomsday, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Tommy Doomsday and Catalyst.
Yeah!
Let me do a time check real quick.
It's only 8:48, really?
Really? Dude, seriously, look at you motherfuckers. 8:48 and you're out here supporting CP Music. What the fuck is wrong with you guys? Oh, shit. I am having the fucking greatest time of my life. This last year of work has been totally fucking worth it. I want to thank my boy Don in the back, Doolittle Productions, the host of our show every Tuesday night on Big Bar Radio, the gospel of CT Music. And actually, I'd like to call Tom up real quick, and if you could you know, come up here, Tommy boy, I want to talk to you real quick.
Sure.
What's up, everybody? Praise the Church of Sinners.
You win, please, 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 no Venus can beat us!
That's right!
Yeah,
I'm a midget.
I see you got your red prayer cloth here, Tom. I have mine too.
Got STDs!
I got mine too. Make sure you tune in between, like, actually, you just had a conversation with a televangelist. Is that true?
Yeah.
Hey, what's up? How are you?
Oh, Woody, Marvin.
Good.
He's a prophet.
Yeah, it is.
For those who don't know about
me,
making fun of all these televangelists,
yeah.
I call them and make fun of them. I am the National Reverend of the Universal Church.
That ain't no shit.
I have my deacon.
Where's Designated Dave? I'm going to call Designated Dave up again. Where are you at?
Lurch is Sister Lurch.
Designated Dave, but you're not
Brother Dunbar.
To the stage. Designated Day, come here.
Designated Day!
There he is. There he is.
He was my anointed ordained deacon. And,
I saw that bag earlier.
He does it every Tuesday night.
Who the fuck left that thing lying around? I was sitting there holding this, and I almost beat myself. But yes, this man's mowing the man to my right.
Again, for all the people I heard earlier, you've already been introduced.
I only go for the green, but I need to smoke.
This is Designated Day. He has been listening every single day for the last 365 days. Give it up for Designated Dave from Southern California. I see Pierre on the side next to us. Fuck your rice!
Fuck your rice! Fuck your rice! Fuck your rice! Fuck your rice! Fuck your rice!
Where the fuck are they?
Lurch's
gang!
Lurch's gang!
Ooh!
Lurch's gang!
Lurch's gang!
We got traumatized coming up soon and
he has gonorrhea too.
So Tori is from Political Animals, ladies and gentlemen. Nice to see you doing well, my friend. Thank you for coming. Thank you again, Tori. All the time! Yeah, Designated Dave, I want you to lead us in with all the time. Come on now. And talk to the people a little bit. Let them know who the fuck you are.
What's going on, dudes? Is everyone having a good time tonight? Wait, that's all you got? Is Dewey's having a good time tonight?
Come on!
In case you didn't know why you were here, I'm being dragged this way. At midnight, Big Bar Radio turns exactly 1 year old. And Big Bar Radio is about bringing the CT scene to you, to me, to the nation, all the time!
What's up, everybody?
Maybe I wasn't loud enough. I wasn't clear enough. BigBarRadio.com brings you the best in CT scene all the time!
All the time!
Much better. Give it up for Designated Day for coming 3,000 miles away. To come here in Connecticut, the coldest of fucking places, all the way from San Diego, California. I'll go on if you want to write that nasty.
Hey, it's 82 degrees in my house today, so that's why I'm over here.
Designated Day, get the fuck out of here!
Get the fuck out of here!
For all these you don't know, everybody, can we get everybody that's going to be up here for this next band on the floor right quick? If you look just above the back area right there, there's a little blue light that's on top of that car. Wave at it. We're live on the internet being streamed in video right now. I want to give a big shout out to my motherfucking maniacs up in Maine partying with us right now. And a big, super fucking big bar shout out to Primo. You know what?
Primo!
We're gonna give Primo a ho. Everybody on the count of three, we're gonna all yell really loud and obnoxiously because everyone loves to do that. We're gonna yell ho. Ready? One, two, three.
Ho!
For those that don't know, Primo is actually Designated Day's boy over in Southern California watching this shit as it happens on the Big Bar Radio webcam. Hit up your fucking friends. Tell them to come down and celebrate the 1 year anniversary of us being fucking live 24/7. I want to thank you guys, really. It's really early for a Connecticut show. I want to thank you guys for coming down from the bottom of my heart. This last year of my life has been an amazing year with amazing people, with amazing experiences. And I like to see all you guys here early. So thank you so much for supporting the CT Bay scene. We're going to do a quick sound check with Traumatized, and then we're going to fucking destroy your ear pussies right here on Big Bar Radio. Are you guys ready to Traumatize? Where's J.G. Wentworth? Where's my motherfucker? Even though he's wearing a Yankees hat, I still love you. J.G. Wentworth!